Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Dora the Fluid Crafter, and in this video we are going to be doing a mixed media mashup. I want to thank all my subscribers for tuning in, and all of my new subscribers, thank you and welcome to my channel. So as you know from a previous video, I did a bead park unboxing, and I'm going to be using some of their elements that they sent to me. If you did watch the video, you noticed that most of the things that I received were primarily what someone would consider jewelry making items. However, I like to use them in different ways, different purposes other than jewelry making and things like that. So in this video, we are going to be using the chain. We're going to be using one of these hair pins, and we are going to be using some beads and some other items that I had received from them. I will link them down below, the items that I use from them. I will also link down below in the description box. So if you guys are interested, you're more than welcome to click on those links. You guys can find them and purchase them. They are absolutely amazing company. And so we are going to get started. I'm going to speed up through this so that way you guys don't spend a whole bunch of time watching me dry and all that good stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy. Let me know in the comments what you think. Thanks so much. Thank you.
Thank you.